Hello viewers, in this example we will calculate the shipping cost of goods with the help of VLOOKUP function. Here, weight in kgs and cost per kg is given in a table and we have to find out the total cost of the given weight, which is 3.6 kgs in our case, by using VLOOKUP function. So double click a cell and type in the formula. This formula uses the weight to find the correct cost per kg and then calculates the final cost, that is the total cost. After you finish typing the formula, press enter and the result $21.60 is shown in the column. That is, for shipping weight of 3.6 kgs, the total cost is $21.60. Also, we can add a minimum charge on shipping use by wrapping up the same formula in another max formula, in which case the max formula will return the greater value. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to our channel. Bye. Also, one last thing to note is that notes for users is given in the box below. Thanks again. Bye.